New at 10, it is Tucson's 244th birthday, and the city was celebrating big time tonight. With a blast of a cannon, and marked the start of Tucson's birthday party at the Presidio San Agustin Museum. Presidio is considered the place where modern-day Tucson was created. Tonight, people celebrated the city's long and rich history.
It reminds us that we're all Tucsonans. It's the middle of August, it's hot, and yet we can come out here on a summer evening and have a good time.
Several groups, including a mariachi band and folklorico dancers, performed throughout the night. And of course, it wouldn't be a birthday party without a bunch of birthday cake.